One, two. So practice turning the hip. Turning the hip. One, two. So you're not holding with it with the arm. Tenkan. Then the hip. Then the hip. And this would be incorrect. One. I'm just coming from the shoulder. So strong. You've took him down because he's got a firm grip and you turn your hip. Then into your technique. One, two, three. So this is a hip turning exercise. Hip turning exercise. Pick, then picking it up. So you're gelling the movement, gelling into the movement. Not this. This is just your shoulders. This is just your shoulders. Strong. Be strong here. Strong contact here. One. Turn the hip. There. Then the tenkan. Then the technique. Strong. Turn the hip. Then the technique. Okay, good.